Hi, I'm Peter Ibis with Bitware, here today to introduce you to our RFX-8440 PCIe data acquisition card. This card is built around the third generation Xilinx Ultrascale Plus RFSoC from Xilinx, capable of addressing the entire sub-6 GHz spectrum, which, as you know, is a critical need for applications like 5G, LTE wireless, and phased array radar and satellite communications. It's got four channels of analog in and out, plus digital expansion ports for connecting to a number of other cards, processors, or storage. Let's take a closer look at the card, starting with the analog front end. You can see here on the front of the card, the four inputs and four outputs, plus some connectors for clocks and triggers. The default configuration of the card has the electronics optimized for L-band, but other configurations are available. Let's take off the cover now. You can see the analog electronics include bypass connectors. This card has excellent signal sensitivity with up to 40 dB of low noise variable analog gain ahead of the digitizers, giving operators the ability to optimize dynamic range for the current input signal conditions. We've got more detail on the analog performance on the Bitware site, so be sure to request that. Now let's talk about the RFSoC chip. So this is the Gen 3 version, which means it's got 14-bit and 5 gigasamples per second on the input side and 14-bit and 10 gigasamples per second on the DAX. That's quite a lot of performance for such a small chip. And what we've done that's unique is enabled this on an enterprise class yet cost-effective PCIe card instead of more expensive platforms. So you're getting the performance that used to require quite a bit of additional analog circuitry than you see here, moving more of that RF design into the digital domain and still being able to acquire, process, and act on RF signals. A bit more about this Xilinx device. It's got a combination of programmable logic with 8 GB of DDR4 and then two ARM devices, one dual core and a quad core with 16 GB of dedicated DDR4. So it's a powerful chip that's really quite unique in its capability. Okay, let's talk about the digital domain. It's worth pointing out here that the hardware employs sophisticated clock management and control circuitry for single and multi-card synchronization. The RFX-8440 includes expansion options for versatility across a wide range of applications. Here on the back, you can see the 8-lane Oculink expansion port provides additional PCIe with Gen 4 support, NVMe storage, or dual 100 gigabit networking, allowing you to build flexible, scalable solutions with up to 200 gigabits per second of bandwidth. If you're doing any data capture or recording, be sure to look at our data capture and recorder reference designs, as we have some impressive IP available that's well suited to this solution. You could also connect another Bitware card to bring further processing or connection options for your digital data. There's some other interfaces as well, including GPIO, DisplayPort, Ethernet, and USB. As for programming the RFX-8440 for specific uses, customers can develop applications with support from MathWorks tools. And one last benefit worth mentioning is that the RFX-8440 has the ability to operate standalone without the need for a host platform. If you're a customer who wants to deploy in a server or edge platform, then please consider ordering your RFX-8440 as a Bitware Terabox pre-integrated server. Thanks for watching. For more information, please contact us at bitware.com.